I can do that. Psh. Handstand on a water ski. Psh. Smoking area. Sweet. Oh my gosh, look out. Dave!
Last call for alcohol!
Who's talking, Luke?
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Tommy Bartlett Show. How are you doing today? You ready to have some fun?
Woo!
Oh, come on, it is Sunday afternoon in Wisconsin Dells. You didn't make more noise than that. You ready to have some fun?
Woo!
So, Madeline, come on up here, wave that flag, and let's get the show on the water. Folks, look out into Bartlett Bay, coming this way in the big speedboat. Here he comes, that is Austin Walsmith as he scoots on by there, churning up the waters of Lake Dolphin this afternoon. Now that's a 300 horsepower Mercury fuel-injected engine. Watch as Austin trims the motor and gets ready to start out with a tail stand. Look at him go. In between those two boats are creating a V-wake. Now coming in from the right, JT in the jump boat watches. He goes between the boats and rides right up that V-way.
Cool.
He can hear you out there.
Woo!
All right, now that we have all of our boats in the water, oh, wait a second, I forgot about one boat. Yeah, sometimes I'd like to forget about him altogether, but here he is, the king of comedy and the master of disaster. Folks, put your hands in the air and say hi to Aqua the Clown. Look at him go, that little toy boat. Wait, he's going to bring it on short. Slow down, Aqua, you're coming in too fast. Oh, no. It's a bumpy start for Aqua the Clown. All right, Aqua, we'll see you later. Coming in on the sky ski right now, here comes Robbie Allen.
Oh,
yeah,
that's cool.
He's ready to have some fun on that sky ski today. Up and over he goes. Hang on there, Robbie. Watch as he crosses over that way and does another big flip. Look back to the left over by the boat dock. There's a kicker ramp there. And coming in on the wakeboard, here comes Derek Buntman.
Woo!
Hey, Derek. Oh, there, buddy. Okay, there's the signal. It's okay. Our boat driver's going to come back around here and pick up Derek. The Tommy Bartlett Ballet Line, the Ladies of the Lake.
They warned me when you kissed me, your love would ricochet. Your lips would find another, and your heart would go astray. I thought that I could hold you with all my many charms, but then one day you ricocheted to someone else who's arms. And baby,
making their way back to the Blue Water stage. Let's welcome the Ladies of the Lake Ballet team. Yeah. big competition right now between two of our best skiers. Here they come, Landon and Liam. And look what they're competing on. Teeny tiny shoe spinners. As they come back at you, they're going to start out with a series of spins, twists, and turnarounds. And away they go.
Oh, down.
All right. As I mentioned, this is an endurance competition. But Liam is still doing great. He's going to try and make a jump over this 5-foot ramp in those little itty bitty skis. Let's see if he can do it. Up and over he goes. Yeah. He's going to try and bring it in for a landing right there on the blue water stage. This will be tricky. We'll see how he does. And here we got the hole, making it look easy. Slalom skiing out there. Let me present them to you right now. We have Patty and Derek. Now watch this as they do a big 360 all the way around that boat. How about that? They can hear you out there. Wait a minute, you want to try and be a Hall of Famer and go around the boat too? Folks, what do you think? Should we give him a chance here? All right, well, let's give him some encouragement. Hey, he's off to a good start. So far, so good anyway. Now he's going to go around the far ramp. Watch for the signal here. Any moment. And there it is. Now he'll cross over that lake. Oh, wait a second. Aqua, you're sinking. Oh, no. Aqua, that's not the way this is supposed to work. The boat's going around you. Oh boy, come on, let's bring him on shore here. Oh, slow down, Aqua, you're coming in too fast. Whoa, buddy, burn the bus. Whoa, jump in the bucket. Skydivers, we even had a seaplane for a while, but now we got a guy on a flyboard. That is Brandon Schleicher. Going up there about 50 to 60 feet on the flyboard for you this afternoon. There's a lot of power at any good speed. There's about 6,000 gallons of water being pumped through that hose each and every minute. And you'll see how he guides that flyboard. Like ironing his weight left to right. Up and over he goes with a big backflip. How about that?
Damn. Like Iron Man.
Wisdom and turning, having some fun. Dancing with the music. And he brings it around again and going up and over. How about it? Give me the signal here. Watch this. As he gets set to go up and under the water. Yeah, up and under the water again. He's swimming like an dolphin for you out there. Having some fun on the Lake Dolphin this afternoon. Oh, he's not quite done yet. He wants to show you a little bit more as he brings it around. And he goes up. Up and over with a double backflip. How about that? It's time to salute the choreography on the water of our Tommy Bartlett Swimmers. Program, we've got a special salute today with a special presentation here, a special mission.
No, that's
of
cool.
The Space Shuttle Atlantis.
Okay, Neil, we can see you.
That's pretty sweet.
That's
pretty cool. That's pretty dope.
Out of this world.
Man, just reaching for the stars.
The Space Shuttle Atlantis. What a sight to see now. Through mission control, we're monitoring the Atlantis for this mission, and as you can see, the cargo bay doors have opened. And a docking procedure that is set to take place. Looks like they are connecting some knives. Stand by. Get set. Get ready. Here come the Aqua Spaceman. Get ready for liftoff. 3, 2, 1. We have a successful liftoff of our Aqua Spaceman. Away they go out of Earth's atmosphere into outer space. Now for this special mission, they're going to go deep into space, past our solar system, going where no man or woman has gone before. Space, the final frontier. As we reconnect, the one in the middle has his lifeline tied behind his back. The other two hanging out wide. Watch the one in the middle as he goes up and over for a single helicopter with a crisscross underneath. One hanging out wide, patting his helmet. Watch the two as they get set to go up and over for a double helicopter split. All three of them have their lifelines tied behind their back. They're knee to knee, they're ski to ski, they're shoulder to shoulder as they go up and over for a triple helicopter.
Ignition sequence start.
What's up, buddy? What do you want? You want to be a spacehead too? Well, mission accomplished there, buddy. You're already a spacehead. I think you've been spaceman, but in any event, what could you possibly bring to the space program anyway? A one ski jump? Well, look down, clown, you got two skis. There's two jumps, Bozo. Okay. Must be kooky clown logic. Get ready for anything. Here comes Aqua with his one ski jump. Really, Aqua? Oh, he got me good that time. But I'll tell you what, revenge is sweet. Let's see what you can do off of the big 6-foot ramp. Come on, Aqua. Let's see what you got. Here he comes, and he's walking. Come on, Aqua, you gotta jump. No, not like that. What's the matter out there, huh? Way too high. Your voice is way too high. Now, wait a minute, Aqua. Now, where are you going? Back to the bottom. What for? More speed. Hey, what do you know? He made it. Finally. Mr. Clown, you have to get down.
What'd you say?
I said get down. What a pleasure and an honor it is to have you here at the show. Tell everybody what you're going to do for us today.
You know what, Gordy? I've been working pretty hard on this next trick, and I can't wait to show you guys all about it.
All right, awesome. Now, Mark Monkey is throwing it. No, that's you, right? Mark Monkey has got the rope going here. Now, what is the signal for Austin to take off from the stage? That's the signal? All right, Austin, now he's going to get set. He's going to sit down and take off from the stage here. Whoa, hang on a second. Wait. Whoa, wait. Oh, there's some kind of disturbance out in the audience here. Oh, no. I apologize here, Austin. Hang on a second. It's Vinny, the vendor. He's our vendor of the year. Vinny, it's not happening. It's not our mission.
Hey, I'm selling popcorn.
Hang on a second here, folks. Vinny, what's the problem? You gotta wait until intermission time for the popcorn.
Trying to make a living out here.
Yeah, you're making a big mess here, Vinny. What's it gonna take for you to go back up there until intermission, huh?
Hey, I'll tell you what. If Austin here will sign my popcorn box, and actually I can make some money today. Deal.
Wait a minute, you want him to autograph the popcorn box? Yeah. Really? That's all you want? Okay, well, here, let's take care. Are you okay with that, Austin? All right, we got to get on with the show here. So make this quick here, Vinny. Get the popcorn box autographed so we can get on with things. Now, folks, let me explain something. Austin is going to go off from the Blue Water stage here in just a moment, and he's going to... Oh, wait! No, you got the wrong guy! Oh, no! Oh, Austin, I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, boy. What is going on here? Vinny, the vendor is out in the lake there. Look at him go. Actually, he's doing pretty good out there, isn't he? We might have to give him a promotion and a raise. Oh, boy. I think he's going to try and bring it in for the landing. Oh, Vinny, look out, buddy. Oh, no. Hey, let's hear it for Vinny's a vendor. Everybody. Yeah, go back to selling the popcorn, but wait until intermission, all right?
Oh, right now
it's
fine.
Oh, okay. Yeah, some of that popcorn might be a little soggy, so watch out, folks. All right, well, Austin Walstead has made his way over to the dock there, and now to find out more, let me send it over to Kayla. Take it away, Kayla.
Impressive run by our very own Vinny the Vendor. What are your big toes
going
to do to top that?
Well, I tell you what, Vinny, that was a pretty impressive run. But I'm going to crank it up a notch and bring it in backwards.
Great. Can't wait to see it. Good luck, Austin, and back to you, Gordy.
And this is only a trick for the hardiest of skiers. It's a very difficult stunt that he's about to perform. Let me tell you a little bit about what's going to happen. That boat's going to go out, make the turn, and head back towards the stage at about 48 miles per hour. Austin is on a specially designed ski. He's going to turn around on that ski and be coming in backwards, and he's going to step off of that ski first in one foot and then the other. He's going to be coming in barefoot and backwards. So watch closely. You'll see the spray of the water go up as soon as he steps off. Here he comes, 1 foot, 2 feet, barefoot and backwards. Austin Walstead, everyone. Look at him go. Now he's gonna try and land barefoot. This'll be tricky. Here he comes. Let's give it up for Austin Walstead. Here he comes. And up and over he goes with a big front somersault. Here he comes. He is hanging out wide. He's going to crack the whip. And up and over he goes with a big gainer. But now, look, we have a third jumper heading this way. Watch as he goes up and over to join the other two. How about that move? Here they come, all three of them now. One hanging out wide, but two of them together. Watch the two as they go up for a big pair of backflips. All right, well, we got two out of the three that time around, but they're not there yet. They're making the turn in Bartlett Bay and headed back this way. And this time, all three of them get together here. We'll see what they have in mind this time. Yep, they are all together here. And watch all three of them as they go up and over for triple backflip. Well, for those of you that are under the age of 20, that's called a phone booth. Now, we used to use those back in the old days there. You put your nickels and dimes and quarters in there to make a phone call. What are you doing there, Aqua?
Calling my cousin.
Calling your cousin. Who's your cousin?
Ronald McDonald.
Okay. All right. Well, he's in there. Oh, here's the electricity. Here's the energy there. What's going on? Is it a bird? Is it a plane?
It's Super Aqua.
Super Aqua? Here he comes. And there he goes. Is he truly have superpowers? People are about to find out.
powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Super Aqua, away he goes. He's faster than a slow-moving clown car. I know he's more powerful than a great big kettle of baked beans, but does he truly have superpowers? Let's watch and see if Super Aqua can fly! Well, he did for a second or two anyway. Folks, give it up for Aqua the Clown! Aqua, we're over here, buddy! Well, folks, now it's time to show you one of the most iconic acts in all of professional water skiing. As our Tommy Bartlett champion water ski team gets set to take to the water, dressed in patriotic red, white, and blue. Folks, you're going to want to get your cameras and cell phones going because this is a shot you don't want to miss. As our Tommy Bartlett skiers get set to perform the human pyramid, three tiers high, Tommy Bartlett style. And now it's time to meet the stars of our show today. First up, Austin Walston.
I like that name, Austin Walston.
Let's hear it for Alicia and Tyler. Liam and Madeline. Angelina and Derek. Landon and Olivia. And Cassidy, Brandon, and Kayla. And folks, how about it for our Tommy Bartlett boat driver crew out there today, working hard for you. Give it up for Adam Oslis and his crew, and Mark Wykey and his crew. And we can't forget about Aqua the Clown, or should I say Super Aqua, being played today by Carter Buckman. Proudly presents spine-tingling drama, Aloft. The most dangerous and death-defying act that has thrilled audiences all over the world. Folks, it's our pleasure to present to you now the Nerveless Knox and the Globe of Thunder. Let's get ready to face the danger.
That's awesome.
Away he goes. Let him hear you there.
Oh,
away he goes. Going higher and higher, all the way upside down. Get ready to roll. And round and round and round they go. Roll him.
Oh.
Up they go. As they go round and round, and Cyrus goes up and over, while Taurus goes round and round. Thank you all for the precision and teamwork. As Cyrus and Taurus go round and round. While Cyrus goes up and over, while Taurus goes round and round. Let's hear it for Angelina!
So without further ado, you guys just better hold on to those seats and buckle up, because here he comes, the one, the only, Little Man.
What the frick? Oh, what the heck? Oh my god.
Two stops. Crisscross. Slide to the left. slide to the right. Let me hear you clap your hands.
Well, good luck. I just mess with you, Sam. So, Sam, I got a good question. Let me ask you, where are you guys from?
We're from Brookfield, Wisconsin.
Brookfield, Wisconsin. There he is. Come on out, tear it up. Woo! That's a long bus ride, buddy. Okay, Sam, you look worried. Nothing to be worried about. I wouldn't hold on that seat now. You don't know where I've been. That's a close one. Now, here's the game plan. You're here to help me out, so stand about right there. That's where the trap door is. Put both feet together and tight together like so. Square up. Let everybody see your better side. Twist around this way. Twist around. Twist around. There you go, boy. It'll be a hard one. Now, feet together nice and tight. Left arm up. Woo! Hold on to those for me for later. Left arm up nice and high. Nice and high. Boy, you speak English? Phew, that reeks, man. Dang. Another pitcher guy. You're videotaping. Yeah, you are. I can tell. You too. Now, okay, real slow, Sam. I'm going to race up the shoe cycle. Jump on the seat, feet on the pedals. Again, you're here to help me out, so let's see if this works out, because I got to be honest, I've been having a really tough time with this trick, and they just tell me to keep trying it. Dang it. Hold on, Sam. I got to get a hold of her. Oh, no. You need a tan, man. Oh, my God. Give me a song, man.
I'm sexy and I know.
You got to join Sam. All right, Sam. Wait a minute. Give me another song. Now, here's the game plan, my friend. Dash over and pick up those three shiny stars. Dash means quickly, so come on. All right, give me your arm, Speedy. Reach in my pocket, get a lighter. That's a joke! Playing with you, there's a lighter down. You can see coming, hurry. Okay, you can see that. Let me see if I can get these lit up here. Man, come here, man. Where are you going? You're afraid of fire? Wait a minute, fire, Sam. Hey, I just came up with a good idea. Let's give him a quick tan. You guys want to see me juggle these three torches? Let me hear you say, yeah.
Yeah.
No, that ain't going to work Sunday afternoon in Adele's. Let me hear you make some noise. Yeah. Yeah. You guys want to see me set Sam on fire?
Yeah! Yeah.
Nelly, welcome to the Dells, tourist. All right, Mr. Tourist, pay attention now. So we'll get serious now, Sam. While I try to juggle these three torches, you get ready. I'm going to throw them to you. You'd have never done it. Let's give it up, my buddy Sam. That's a lot of fun. Hold on, Sam. I got something to give you, man. You're fine, buddy. Coming up here today, they give me something to give away. This is a good one. I love when they give this away. Here's a free ticket to the Tommy Bartlett Exploratory, located right up by the main entrance, one of the number one attractions here in the Dells. You've been a lot of fun. Give me five. Send him up with a well-deserved round of applause.
Yay! Yay! Woo!
Give it up one more time. He's a lot of fun. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot. You know what, you guys? Some people ask me some really cool popular questions all the time, and a really popular one is, everybody always asks me how they can learn to juggle and ride unicycles. So guess what? I put everything on a DVD that'll teach you all this fun stuff. If you like one of these, I'll be located right up in that area there after the show. Try your best to stop by, say hello.
That needs to go.
Well, it earned me the title of the world's most dangerous juggler. I just won't have to dig in this box of goodies and show you how crazy and dangerous this is. Woo! Let's crank it up.
Yeah. Oh, no, bro.
Folks, give it up for the juggling prowess of TJ Howell. Sign of the Scorpion. They juggle not with their hands, but with their feet. Folks, give it up for Fausto Scorpions.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time we'd like to get a couple of volunteers up from the audience. Who wants to be a part of the show? Put your hands in the air. Down the road, Baraboo. Go ahead and put that in your pocket.
Come on, old man.
And we've got our other volunteer making his way to the stage. Sir, come over this way, sir. What's your name?
Ryan.
You have a seat right over here. You're going to watch things for a few minutes. Here's your ticket to Circus World Museum. On with the show.
Let's go!